I'm Peter Filene and a photographer at Frank Gallery. My signature work, you might say, is double exposure on film in the camera. So here's a photograph of mine that illustrates pretty well the technique I use. First, I take one image on film. I was standing in the Metropolitan Museum in New York, out looking out the window. Here's a boy on his bicycle and his father ahead of him coming down the path. A really nice photo. I shot that. Then I look around for a piece of art that may blend nicely as the second shot, the overlay. My camera allows me to cock the shutter without advancing the film. I found a landscape next to on the wall next to the window, a contemporary landscape. I thought, why not? I shot that second one. I don't know until I get home and see the print whether the combination works. In this case, it worked beautifully. Here's the boy, but here's this kind of unusual, to say the least, landscape behind them, and everything is blended together in a double exposure. It's a painterly photograph. I've taken advantage of the painting and my photo.